Oh, really?
No, I didn't graduate from U of M. Detroit was a little different back then than you
were. Yes, yes.
Thanks, Bob.